So this is a house that we've just completed. Big yard in the back. I just quickly want to give you a walk through. Okay, so front door, patio, ramp. Okay, then on the inside, double volume, high wooden beams, nice tiles, dark wooden doors, again, double volume, living dining area, kitchen, open plan kitchen, and then over here there's a braai area, built-in braai, TV point over there, so some space, again, just exposed wooden beams, holding up a wooden ceiling. Just as the same as here, kitchen area. Let me show you the main bedroom quickly. So this is the main bedroom over here, lots of cupboard space. So the shower is still lying on the ground, we're quickly going to put that in. Big space for a bath, for a bed, lots of space for bedside tables. Aircon over there, and then in here is the shower, just the shower door is still missing, we're still putting that in. Then bath over there, very comfortable. And then over here you have a toilet that can be closed off by a door, so you can close that off from the rest of your bathroom. And let me walk you through to the second and the third bedroom quickly. Just a quick view again of the kitchen over here. Again, dark wooden doors. All the rooms has got ensuite bathrooms. Three bedrooms with all of them ensuite bathrooms. Again, enough space for a double bed with bedside tables. And then just the cupboards over there. And then over here, you have a shower with a basin and the toilet. Yeah, that's the same, the other one looks. And then I'm gonna just peek outside the window here. The guy there playing with his phone, but this is basically what the outside looks like.